Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Rasmi's Lifestyle. Today you are going to see how to make yummy and mouth-watering fried ice cream recipe. Let's go into the video.
The ingredients are butterscotch ice cream, maida flour, corn flakes, and oil.
Take a scoop of butterscotch ice cream, roll it and make it a ball.
You want to refrigerate for 6 hours.
Take some water and add it gradually on the flour and mix it until there's no lumps.
Let's start binding it. First, dip it in maida mix, then coat it with corn flakes. After coating it, refrigerate for 2 hours.
Heat a pan and pour some oil.
Now start frying the balls. Take it after 10 to 15 minutes or else it will melt. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye.